Washington was out on the day that he topped the charts.